A Hollywood legend makes a surprise appearance in Boston. Robert De Niro attended last night's performance of A Bronx Tale at the Opera House, surprising the crowd. De Niro is a two-time Oscar winner who's co-directing the musical. The musical is based on the book by Chazz, Palminteri, who made a cameo on stage last night as well. Bronx Tale runs through Sunday.